energy while you on your phone. Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for it. Yeah, 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 yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak.
While you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. A big warm welcome to you to Turf Moor here in Burnley, one of the traditional football grounds anywhere in England. And Alan Smith, who's been here many times, is here again.
Line up today. Number one.
It's Burnley today against Newcastle United.
Number 14. Gibson.
What we've got in this game, Alan, is a visiting team that won't be fazed by the atmosphere in this ground because they know they can defend.
No, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break through this defence.
Number 4, Jack Cole. Number 13, Jeff Hendry. And number 10, Ashley Barnes.
This is the Burnley lineup. Tom Heaton starts today, replacing Adam Lechtins, who's been taken out of the firing line today. Ruben Loftus-Cheek plays with Jack Cork in the centre of the pitch. Ashley Barnes is the main striker today. Newcastle United's lineup. Cristiano Ronaldo starts, a midfielder in good form.
And it looks good in attack with these two strikers.
Newcastle United in excellent form. They certainly showed it in their home match, their last match against Bournemouth.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
First half has begun here. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Could be for Newcastle. Saw the goal and went for it. Goalkeeper hangs on.
On to Ronaldo. Jensen.
Takes on the shot. Well, he's had a goal, and what a goal.
Well, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. It is some hit for that goal.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, have a crack. And he did. What a finish that was from long range.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
So that goal has put Newcastle in front. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Ronaldo. Striding forward.
He's got his shot off now.
Very cheeky in the circumstances. And goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to...
Cleverly done.
He's through here. Oh, it's got to be an excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
And in it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Loftus-Cheek looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
An incisive pass. In on the goalkeeper.
Here's the chance. And there it is!
It's a good performance from a very good team. A team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it. I can't really.
Restarting at 2-0. Gibson. Aaron Lenn. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Letting the shot go!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Won it back with an interception.
Well, if Noyes was worth a goal, this team would not be losing this match.
Out of play for a throw. Samuel Umtiti. Jensen. Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks.
Shots on here. Good block. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Cleared the ball.
Jack Cork.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here?
They can be quick. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Shot on.
Good stop by Tom Heaton. Gets his foot in there. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo taking on the defenders, all alone in the middle. Shot gets blocked. 2-0. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Cleared away by the defender.
And shoots!
Good stop by Tom Heaton. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. It's only halfway, but a decent performance so far.
Yeah, they've seen more of the ball, more possession, and they've used it well.
First half has begun here. Jensen
takes on the shot. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is...
He's through here. Oh, it's got to be
an excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh.
In on the goalkeeper.
The chance, and there it is!
Newcastle United with the second half now to deal with. They played well in the first half. Out it goes wide to Messi. Well, he's got support here. He's a very good individual.
Crossed by Messi.
That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Jensen.
The shot's on! Off the post!
Hit it well. Just needed a bit more luck with that effort.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. They've lost the ball in a bad area. He's got his shot off now. He's got in the way. Promising build-up until that challenge. And now the shot! And the keeper can catch that one, no problem at all. This could be it. Where's the marking gone? It's a wonderful opportunity. And a goal from Newcastle United. He scored with a chip of a very tasty variety.
So difficult. With the ball running away from you, it's so easy to get that one wrong.
Different angle on it here.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Lukaku. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And he could get away here. Oh, can he get it away here?
Jensen.
Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this. This could be a chance. Shots on here. Blocked the shot well. Strong clearance from the goalkeeper to get the ball away from the danger. Tried his luck. Simple save there, really, for Heaton in goal.
As for Newcastle United, their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match. And I don't think they'll find too many obstacles in the way.
Opportunity here. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Sung Yung Ki. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. On the Burnley bench, there is movement afoot. It's a quick break. Can he do it? He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Sung Yung Ki and Newcastle on the attack. Dele Alli, wonderful chance. Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried.
He's got his shot off now. Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. A change coming up for Burnley, I think.
cleared away by the defender.
Aaron Lennon. Jack Cork, supporting player alongside.
Dele Alli.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
In behind the defenders.
2 minutes on each one.
Cross by Messi.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
And there is the final whistle, and it's a win for Newcastle United.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt, and it's the hallmark of the top side.
First half has begun here. Jensen takes on the shot. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is...
He's through here. Oh, it's got to be an excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation. In on the goalkeeper. Here's the chance. And there it is! This could be it. Where's the marking gone? It's a wonderful opportunity. And a goal from Newcastle United.
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next... And I don't think they'll find too many obstacles in the way.
Opportunity here! The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go...
On the Burnley bench. It's a quick break. Can he do it? He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.